Battle Royal rules here. The superstar remaining in the ring is your winner.
Attacks from all angles, temporary alliances, and unexpected action from bell to bell. You've got to love a Battle Royal.
Oh, hey, you can't do that.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
Kick right in the face. Ooh.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Oh, straight forearm. Now there's an arm breaker.
Ooh, she hit the corner, huh?
Oh! Oh!
Cora Jade has been eliminated.
Neck breaker. She turns it around.
Successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
And she had Shotzi's number there. She re-enters the ring now. There she goes.
Right. Gigi Dolan has been eliminated.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Casey Jane has been eliminated.
Here's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick. A running Hurricane Rana.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Roxanne Perez has been eliminated.
Back elbow blows out.
Face plant delivers an axe handle. Made her pay for her mistake.
Oof. Oh man!
Big back body drop.
One elevation.
Reversal from Katana. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Coming in hot.
Katana chance has been eliminated.
Some counter. Uh-oh, this could be it. Hooked up and boom! Backdrop suplex!
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Oh! Oh! Oh.
And it's all over. Shotzi wins.
Here is your winner, Shotzi!
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.